What could this be?
Yeah.
I worship no god. This mortal vessel figured it out all on his own. The sun disk will lead to Sakna. It's a crown. I recall rumors of bandits along the river. Best be on guard.
Huh?
secret entrance. What treasures lie within? No, we must focus on the mission. Even the great god is tempted by avarice. You will not see me complaining. That was not Sakmet. What is that sound? A god altar, here, is no place free of their influence. What flawless rocks! My father would give me his finest works to... One moment. Anyways, what flawless rocks. My father would give me his finest works to prove their integrity. Oh, the number that slipped from my grasp, only for me to return them without a single chip. We will be done with each other soon enough. You have no use for my memories. My father spoke of stones made of shadow, but this is beyond me. Nubian ship in the desert, a victim of set storms.
Physical object in the ethereal realm, you need the power of a single soul.
A sacrifice of life. Not consumed, but wielded.
Find an animal. Fear not. The life will one day return to the world renewed.
the soul from the animal.
Quick, grab the soul or...
Now release the soul over the object to infuse it with its energy.
Now, light as a feather.
Aha! Behold, here is Sobek's Nile.
I want what I want.
Did well, oh great one. Truly fine crafted, hewn by mortal hands, not by gods.
Shouldn't be too bad.
I see we were not the first looking to rescue some treasure. Treasure serves no one buried under the sand. I could refuse to take what was lost here, what is decidedly not mine, but what difference would it make?